We've developed our outreach programs to inspire young students, hopefully to go into science, but also to be an educated citizen within our community. It is going to be important that they understand this information about technology in their lives. So we really feel it's important as a mission for the Salk to continuously educate both our students and the community at large.
So one of the main goals of the program is to increase science literacy just among the public in general. And of course, our students are going to be the forefront of that. They're the ones who are going to be our next generation of scientists themselves. And our program allows students to see that science is a real attainable profession for them. We bring our scientist volunteers into the classroom. The students get to meet scientists. They get to talk to people who are doing those careers and see that, hey, that's something they can picture themselves doing in the future.
I had a parent that came in yesterday just to tell me that her daughter now wants to be a scientist because this has really got her thinking and showed her that it can be fun, even though it's also something that makes a big difference in society.
When we met with the San Diego Office of Education, along with other teachers, they encouraged us to develop programs for the middle school because students' interest in science seems to drop off.
So middle school science often relies solely on textbooks since the information is not readily accessible in hands-on format.
Our landmark program, the Salk Mobile Science Lab, goes out countywide and introduces middle school students to biotechnology.
We actually take all of the equipment that we're going to be using for that day directly into a teacher's classroom. So we unload the boxes of equipment in the classroom, get everything set up so that we are not pulling students out, we're not pulling teachers away from their classroom, we're allowing teachers and students to see the hands-on science in their own setting.
The Salk Mobile Lab comes to us in our own classroom. It's all free. The kids just rave about what they're doing and what they're learning. It's wonderful.
We feel very privileged to be able to participate with this mobile lab, and I feel that all students should have the ability to learn as my students have.
One of the best parts is seeing kids do that wonderful, ooh, yuck, that's cool, you know, reaction. Those are the things that inspire students to think that science can be fun.
The Salk Institute was founded over 50 years ago by Jonas Salk, and he firmly believed it was important to bring scientists together to collaborate, to inspire the next generation of scientists. And in that role, he felt it was very important to bring young people here on the campus. And so our high school scholar program has had a long history. We have 10 students who come and work on our campus over the summer. It's a paid internship, and they are able to work one-on-one with our scientists.
It's an awesome experience for anyone who thinks they might be interested in science and research.
I didn't realize that this was something that could actually be accessible to me.
This was definitely one of the best summers of my life. I was able to work in a real research lab.
I wouldn't get this opportunity anywhere else, especially just graduating high school.
I was just constantly amazed by all the smart people that you continue to meet, and the atmosphere is definitely like no other place.
We are so inspired by these students at the end of the summer. They can give a talk as good as any of our graduate students and our research about why they're doing what they're doing in the lab, its importance, and actually how they did it. Please consider getting involved with the education outreach program here at the Salk Institute.